My fish has swim bladder disease. Let's try and get rid of it. First, get some water from the fish tank. Next, get some Epsom salt and mix it with the water you got from the tank until it dissolves. Carefully transfer your air stone and fish. And proceed to bathe them in Epsom salt water for 15 minutes. Do this once a day. Follow these steps and your fish will be better in no time. Please, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you in my next video. Happy fish keeping.